Another man had to be rescued after his SUV rolled down a hillside near the Steelers facility on the south side. We're told that the man was able to roll his disabled vehicle from East Carson Street into a parking lot. But while it was still in gear, the SUV got away from him and took him part of the way down the hill. He suffered a broken arm and was taken to the hospital.